Good morning. The Century Rio near I-25 and Montgomery will be showing an advanced screening of the movie The Finest Hours. The movie is based on the true story from 1952, an oil tanker near the coast of Cape Cod that is ripped in half during a historically powerful storm. The movie follows four members of the Coast Guard that are set out to rescue stranded sailors in a small lifeboat. They face cold temperatures and 70-foot high waves. The movie stars Chris Pine, Ben Foster, and Casey Affleck. It's set to hit theaters on Friday. And today at noon, you can actually get passes to watch this movie. All you need to do is head to the Westside Co-op. That's at Old Airport Avenue, and just go there around noon and pick up your passes. Back to you.